Hey everybody, Spider-Dan's Web, I'm back. Voice is still recovering. It's been a few difficult weeks, but get my motivation here a little bit and feel a little better. So it is Pokemon 151 week. It's been a crazy month for a lot of stuff out there. But as a kind of a precursor, as my pre-orders are coming in for anything I ordered over the summer, I also ordered some Japanese 151 packs. So we're going to open about 13 of them, I think. Yep, 13 singles. Got them off an eBay seller from Japan. Seems legit. We'll find out in a second, I guess, if it's not. But they were pretty affordable compared to what these packs usually go for here. Canada-wise, I'm not really sure the best way to open these, so. You get less cards in the Japanese packs, and I know I opened some over the summer in a small break at the pond. What I like about these ones is you get the English set is not doing the reverse Pokeballs and Master Ball, but the Japanese set still is. So that's, I think it's kind of a cool thing. I think I'm glad they kind of did it a bit separately. Makes the Japanese a little bit more wanted. And some of those cards are still worth some money. The Pikachu Master Ball reverse is like almost $300. So let's get our whistles a bit here for some Pokemon 151 that we will break later on. Oh, there you go. Snorlax with a little Pidgey on top with special illustration. Oh, I jumped one here. All right, I'm trying to see the pack breakdown here. Apologies, because it's been a while. There's the cool Ditto, Scyther, and I'm guessing the energy is the last. Oh, no energy. Okay. Arcanine. Wow. These are some really cool cards. I don't got my sleeves with me right now, so I'm just going to kind of separate these, so bear with me. You have my ring light is missing right now, so I'm trying to do my best here, so bear with me for this. So that was pack number one, and we got a nice hit. I do got a binder coming that I'm going to have both Japanese and English, so. Japanese is more expensive. I'm not gonna plan on like collecting that the whole time. But yeah, let's keep it going and see what we get here. The Bellsprout, Meowth, Shellder. Oh, there's a reverse Drowsy. These are individual packs. So usually you get a reverse. So that Snorlax would have been a reverse. So, oh, and a Kangaskhan EX, sweet. And we get, okay, so two pack trick. I think I'm going to do that for the next one. Victory Bone thing, right on. Wow. I'm having some fun with these already. It's kind of spoiling what the pictures will look like for the 151 breaks, but hey, what the hell, right? Japanese is just as much fun. I think it's one of those sets where you want to collect as much as you can. And I love the reverses. I already have two reverse Master Balls, a Moltres and a Raticate, so. One, two, that seems to be the pack trick here. So let's see if that works. All right. Oh, not the Erica we want. Those are worth some value. Ivysaur, Krabby, Magnemite, Abra, and a reverse Oddish. Oh, the Ninetales EX. Oh my gosh. These are real, right? These are real cards, right? Like this is weird. Killing it so far with these cards. Every pack has been quite a hit, right? How many packs have I done already? Three for three? No way. All right. Huh? Welcome back, I guess, eh? Okay, one, two. Hope you can hear me over this music. Gloom. Who's this? Oh, that's Bill. My gosh, they're going old school with all these. Rattata, Lickitung again, reverse Pokeball Venonat, and a Koffing Hollow. There we go. Keep all my reverses separate. I can't wait for my binder to come in. Just this set, like the Japanese with the reverse is one thing, but just the artwork on this Scarlet and Violet, I think, is going to be the best looking Arrowhead cards. Who knows if it's gonna be the most valuable, but these cards very much look amazing, so I'm very much enjoying this set. But 151 with the nostalgia, it's just awesome. Every card, every old Pokemon, everyone knows it. It's the OG. They all get some love. Look at the artwork. Like a Squirtle, Charmander, Bulbasaur, commons are throwbacks to the original. Oop. Okay, I jumped the gun there. So what do we got in the middle? Oh, Mr. Mime. Special illustration. Wow, look at that card. And we get the Holo Vileplume. How about that? I don't know all the special illustrations. So I'm kind of like, I've seen a bunch of them, but I want to keep a lot secret. So in case I have these reactions like I'm having right now. But man, I kind of wish, well, I don't have, you know, money is tight right now. But I kind of wish I went more into Japanese if I could have. I know they're really expensive, and now their booster boxes are. I have one sealed, and I plan to keep sealed for a while, but it just, the cards are really awesome. I just like the reverse. And then the English set, I'm going to want to get the whole thing as well. We'll see what the value is, but we got a reverse. I'm always checking for the Master Ball. So it's still a Pokeball, Nidoran, and a Dragonite Holo. Okay. And they're much a thinner card too. But in no way, shape, or form do these packs give me the impression that there's something. Like if these were fake cards, because I got them off, like I said, an eBay seller that sold a lot of packs, but it was really cheap. So it's just like, you know, it's one of those you're not sure about, but yeah. These are pretty fun. Machop. I'm trying to get it in a zoom here. Been a while since I've done this. More Lickitungs. And we got a reverse Machamp right on. And oh, a Wigglytuff EX. And funny enough, I think I have that card already. So there we go. Trade binder already. Alright. You got about six packs left, I think. This would be a good precursor because everything I've got going forward. Actually, I still owe you guys the break for the lunch pail. I know I promised that one at some point. But then after that, going forward, it's all going to be... excuse me. It's all going to be 151. I got ETBs. I got the big Mew box. I got like every different... I got at least one of every kind of case. And I'm going to keep a bunch sealed. And then after that, we'll see what I buy in the future. There you go. Trade binder already. Oh my god, it's the exact same break. It's the exact same pack. No way. These cards are so thin. Look at this. Wow. Oh. Still, like, I feel questioning myself. I feel like I gotta go from some other Japanese packs that I found and just make sure. I mean, yeah, like, there's the back of it right there. Right? As far as I know, like, this is legit. It's a lot thinner than I thought, but I know the Japanese cards are a bit of a different make. Oh, there's a Charmander, right on. And we got the reverse Pokeball, Tangela, and a Vaporeon Holo. Okay. And I love the artwork. Like, I just love the different types, the different symbols. I think the poster is going to have that kind of colored silhouette. There's a poster box we get. Three packs of 151, and you get a old school poster. So I'm definitely going to keep one of those sealed and definitely open up one of them as well. So can we pull any of these starters? There's Bulbasaur. Some good signs here. Kakuna. Ooh. Reverse Cubone. Right on. And a Mewtwo Holo. Okay. We'll take that one. Very nice artwork indeed. Very nice artwork. Last three packs. Thank you for bearing with me. And hopefully you haven't missed me too much. But I'm going to try to break a few more things. Just as the nostalgia era of 151 comes back. Looking forward to this set a lot. Oh my god. I just keep getting the Rattata Lickitung. Reverse Pokeball, Poliwag, and a Weezing Holo. So lots of reverse Pokeballs. Two more packs to try to get a Master Ball reverse. That'd be really cool. I got really lucky. I bought two packs from a store in Welland. a while ago and got a reverse, and then I bought another card that someone was selling online. So to get one of each, like, you'll never get that whole set. Like, that's, I don't even know how much money that would cost. But the Reverse Masters are definitely the chases in this, along with all the special illustration and gold cards. We got ourselves a Reverse Pidgey. That's Pidgey, right? Yep. Pokeball Pidgey and a Marowak. All right. Last pack magic. We started this out really hot. We did pretty good for, what, 13 packs? I think we did pretty good. We didn't get any of the big hits, like the massive $200 plus cards. We might. We'll see. Bill, come on. Give us some good news, Bill. That's Caterpie. We got Kakuna in the previous one. Is that Kabuto? Oh, it's a fossil. Okay. Well, it could be Kabuto. Eevee. And a reverse Pokeball Krabby or Kingler. So no Master Ball. And we end off with another Vileplume. All right. So not the biggest hit at the end. But hey, a lot of fun to kind of just, you know, break into 151, the theme. And the English 151 will be breaks later this week once I get the packages. Could be even right before Friday. So stay tuned, everyone. And thanks for watching.